You know, competition has been at the root of all conflict and discord we've seen in WWE over the past few weeks. And tonight, it all comes to a head.
Tonight, the scores will be settled. Tonight, it's personal. Tonight, it's payback.
And it all starts right now.
Here we go, and we're...
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Most of the time, I don't understand Samoa Joe's problem. I understand healthy competition in WWE, but Joe takes it to a dangerous level.
Saxton, I wouldn't expect you to understand Samoa Joe's mindset. He has the instincts of an assassin, something very few possess.
This one's over.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Oh, man. Ouch. Goodness, this hurts! Oh!
I say every superstar remembers their first match on Raw, but for Pete Dunne, Byron, his first match has a little extra special meaning as it took place in his home country of England.
Well, not only that, Michael, but Pete Dunne also walked away from that match with a decisive victory over the WWE Cruiserweight Champion at the time. Pretty impressive, if you ask me.
What a stomp! Good grief!
We already established that Pete Dunne was successful in his first Raw match, but to me, the biggest takeaway from that was that the 23-year-old didn't exhibit an ounce of nervousness in front of a sellout crowd of nearly 15,000 in his home country on a big show like Monday Night Raw.
That's because
he's got the shoulders down, and that was only a one.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Styles in WWE, but not as many are as diverse as Samoa Joe's. Can you speak to his versatility?
Samoa Joe is one of the most well-rounded competitors I've ever had the joy of watching. He's an accomplished grappler, a next-level striker, strong jiu-jitsu background. Samoa Joe can do it all, and all of it hurts.
Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
I want to add more to what I said on Samoa Joe's versatility. Not only is Joe proficient in so many styles, he is a dangerous, dangerous man, in part because of how intelligent of a fighter he is.
You're exactly right, Corey. It's a pick-your-poison scenario anytime you match up with Samoa Joe. He has a handful of disciplines he can interchange. Chances are one of those will end your night fast.
Like he's starting to tire. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely.
He's got him covered. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
What a kick out.
Ooh, no luck against Dunne there.
Too quick.
Respect the strategy to work over the arm.
He's a man of few words, but actions like holding that United Kingdom Championship in his teeth as he glares at his competition down the ramp sends a message.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy, he is rolling. This just ain't gonna do it.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Don't be surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Bringing back up Pete Dunne's penchant for intimidation. I'm fine with sending a message.
He's looking at it. And there's the Uranagi. Landed him.
No doubt about that one. Absolutely punishing. Going for it.
Nasty impact. This is all but over. He's calling for it. We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end. Is that enough for the win? He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it. Let's take another look at these guys in action.
He's getting it done here.
Here is your winner, Pete Dunne.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match.
Samoan drop.
Oh, man. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Kick to the gut. We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Ooh! He's starting to stumble here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Nine!
Nailed it! And he's heading back in.
Ten! Okay, look him out.
Oh, I hate to see it end like this.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
The ref had no choice here but to end this one via countout.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
It's unbelievable to think about the powerful exchanges of offense that's witnessed during Luke Gallows' battles with Sheamus. Both men are veterans of international competition and specialize in hammering away at their opponents in singles matches and tag team action. It's like both superstars are focused on taking one another out for good.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Things get chaotic in a hurry when Luke Gallows and Sheamus collide. The match becomes an instant brawl, and no one can guess what's going to happen next or to which superstar. Even when the match is over, the fight continues.
The battles between Luke Gallows and Sheamus have been so intense and so physical, you can make the argument that they shouldn't even be sanctioned by WWE. That should say it all about what happens when these two lock up.
In May of 2017, SmackDown Live saw an incredible women's tag team match when Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch squared off against welcoming committee members Natalya and Carmella. The rivalry between these women got so intense that Naomi was in Flair and Lynch's corner, and Tamina was in Natalya and Carmella's corner.
I think only a group as treacherous as the welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence let the Irish last kicker turn the tide and get back into the match. And then it was elementary from there for the Irish-born superstar.
Naomi did an excellent job of making sure any quote-unquote committee nonsense cost her girls the match. Once Becky Lynch got Carmella locked in the disarmor, there was nothing for the Staten Island Princess to do but to tap out. And it didn't take long for that to happen. For many years, members of the... Look out! Look out! This could be it! There's no way he's giving up now. Whoa! He gets out of it!
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Oh, a knee right to the face!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer and former WWE President Gorilla Monsoon used to express his strong advocacy for two referees being appointed to tag team matches.
It's something that's been talked about for decades, Michael, and I don't think it's ever going to happen. We've seen it on occasion, but I think it's best to let the superstars be responsible for themselves. And the appointed official for the match needs to do the job they're paid to do. I don't think it's that much to ask.
Boom! Right across the small of the back.
Corey, you've described Cesaro as a true hybrid. In my opinion, Cesaro may be the best pure athlete in WWE today.
Absolutely. The Swiss Cyborg can do anything and everything. His power is superhuman. It's uncanny. Cesaro is definitely a top athlete as far as in-ring ability as well.
Cesaro as a hybrid superstar, the guy just has so many tools to win any matchup.
Look, because Cesaro does the little things. He knows how to put extra leverage on his pin attempts, how to isolate and manipulate any part of his opponent's anatomy. Cesaro might have the highest in-ring IQ on the WWE roster.
Beautiful technique.
Check out the torque on the back.
The world rejoiced when Gallows and Anderson dethroned Cesaro and Sheamus to win the Raw Tag Team Championship.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Sheamus looking a little shaken here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
When Gallows and Anderson won the tag team titles for Raw, they became just the third duo in sports entertainment history to hold the IWGP Tag Team Championship in Japan and WWE Tag Team Gold.
No one would ever suggest that Gallows and Anderson are not an elite tag team. You don't win the Raw Tag Team Championship by just dumb luck. But the way they won the titles left a bad taste in some people's mouths.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Carl Anderson is one of the most dangerous competitors in sports entertainment.
Sheamus with the Irish curse.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Oh my gosh.
Three massive Irish curse backbreakers.
Is that it? Is it over?
Where's the tag?
Setting him up.
In Japan. Oh, impact. Victory is on the horizon. Carl Anderson is just getting over.
He breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
To come up with a plan quickly. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now, but it might be too little too late.
Just carrying the opposition here.
But you can't carry your opponent all day. You gotta make a move eventually.
Executed.
All left. Luke Gallows in position.
Is he done?
Body slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Hooked up.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Slam! Wow, what a move. There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Oh, and it's a reversal!
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
One, two, three.
What a tag team display.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
Each of these competitors gaining momentum with a win tonight.
Whoever gets the early advantage could take this thing to a win.
So one time I asked Apollo Crews to show me how to do his versions of the standing moonsault and the 450 splash. Well, things did not work out so well for me.
Well, that puts it mildly, Saxton. I heard about that. I'm just a little disappointed there wasn't video of the lessons to post on social media. Right to the back.
Shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Oh, elbow to the face.
We got a cover.
And there's a kick out at one.
Still a lot more fight left.
You gotta believe this one's over. Full impact.
Look at this. Cruz is letting everyone know exactly how he feels.
Oh, the reversal by Aleister Black.
His opponent mounting any sort of comeback here, and it looks like he was wrong, very wrong.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
I would not be showboating if I were in the shoes of Apollo Crews.
Black able to avoid damage there.
Aleister Black. Oh, it's over. Somebody get the hose. This guy's on fire.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Aleister Black setting it up. Oh, that's the impact.
He's in complete control now.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What a strike. Oh, look at this power. Oh, right to the back.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
Kick of his feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Oh, kick finds it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That was both quick and strike, guys.
Will it be?
I think so.
Two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Let's take a look at these guys.
Who could forget this?
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Wonder what's on his mind.
He ain't messing around.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Bad blood is a-boiling.
Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
A fan favorite. Gotta love that attitude. Couldn't have said it better myself.
If that doesn't get you fired up, not sure what will.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night. Catch your breath, because the next match should be every bit as good.
Just take off at any minute. Look at him move.
Yeah, and I would not want to get caught huffing and puffing while Kalisto goes on offense.
Saxton, you lose your breath at the announce table. You'd never be able to hang in the ring with Kalisto.
Uh-oh. Harsh impact. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Send him up here.
Up in the suplex.
No! Neckbreaker! Six!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Running out of time here.
Oh, come on, get in there!
Dropkick!
Oh, right in the back.
The mark.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
Nailed it.
in from the floor. Kalisto is showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here today.
Oh, look at this lock in. Submission move here.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Got the shoulders down. In a kick out.
Just needs to do more damage.
I think AJ Styles is done playing. AJ Styles may have it.
Kalisto picking up speed, which should make his sudden crash all the better.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, Kalisto is in a tough situation here, folks. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
There's no way he's right now. Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing?
Ushiguroshi.
That has got to be it.
AJ Styles into the cover.
Oh, how resilient was that? Wow, I am impressed.
And check it out, Kalisto getting into an even higher gear here. Unreal. Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash.
This is not
his shoulders are down.
This singles contest has a victor.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
In the end, AJ Styles reigns supreme.
Phenomenal.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this.
Ouch.
Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Tremendous impact. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Stationary position, turns around.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
He goes for the cover.
This one's far from over.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Patch suplex. Trap the arm. Neck breaker. Trap the arm.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Going for the cover. No trouble kicking out of that one.
Way too early.
Back in from the apron.
Showing off some of his speed there. And look at the punch up from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh boy, no, rolls through.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Incredible.
My goodness, that connected. He's got him covered. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Here's Rollins making a spectacle of himself.
Seth Rollins getting ready.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck. That's what he was looking for. He's got the shoulders down.
And an ear pull.
How'd he do that? Agility.
He's going for the pin. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, he turns it around.
Nice.
Drop down.
Gets him with a reversal.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Deliver Mark permanently.
What a comeback.
Boom, what impact.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. He's going to need to find a way to.
Look at this. One, two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow.
Survives that,
Michael.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Boom! Cover here.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Avoids trouble there.
Trap the arm.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Two, three.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
And last but not least, there was this.
Here is your winner, Seth.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.